Hey, what's going on YouTube? Today I'm bringing you a High Kill Rebirth Island win. In this gameplay, I used the Cold War MP5. In my opinion, this SMG has great time to kill at close quarter combats. You pretty much win any single fight you engage. The attachments that I used was a sound suppressor muzzle, 9.5 task force barrel, an SFOD speed grip underbarrel, a standing 50 round drum, and a no stock stock. This is my first time doing a faceover with the cam and an introduction with attachments. If you guys do enjoy the video, feel free to like and subscribe for more content just like it. With that being said, I hope you guys do enjoy the gameplay.
Your primary objective is to kill them all. Hostile dropping into the area. Watch the skies. Time's running out. Get to the target.
I'm dead because I'm getting shot in my back. I so was not expecting that, man. He didn't even see it. That guy's 13 too. He had dead silence. He dead silence played me. I should have stopped trying to beam the kid over there, man.
Moving. Loadout drop headed your way.
I think I gotta start landing headquarter building to try and get the game place. But definitely got.
Enemy UAV overhead. 24 enemies still out there. Kill them all.
Contact.
Clock's ticking.
That's it. That's what I mean. If I had a teammate right there.
Friendly UAV overhead.
Like, why are you just right there?
We're in safe zone. Watch for enemy.
Oh,
precision airstrike inbound.
Oh my god. Bro, oh, I should have went for the finisher guy first. Could have beamed two kids right there, man.
Moving out.
Good copy.
Gas inbound. Safe zone relocation. Losing ground.
Fucking go, baby. Gameplay. Let's fucking go, baby. Let's go. That's tomorrow's YouTube video. Let's go, baby. Let's go.